Good news for Miami Heat fans. Hassan Whiteside is expected to stay in Miami. A person told the Associated Press on the condition of anonymity that Whiteside will exercise his $27.1 million option for next season. It will be the final year of his four-year deal with the Heat and will likely keep him as the highest paid player on the roster. Whiteside averaged 12.3 points and 11.3 rebounds a game last season. I'm Curtis Silva for CBSMiami.com.